All right, so we're out for a little FPV rip in the neighborhood. It's been a while since I took out any of the flying rigs, should I say. So I guess it was time to dust that off. So one of my favorites here, the FPV Beetle, which is a hexacopter. This has been one of my go-to platforms, super stable, functions great in the wind. And it's hard to tell here because of the lack of leaves, but it was quite windy out there. Not too bad when I was down low to the street, but as soon as I get above the tree line, house line, I guess that's when you could see it throwing me around. So I was being safe. I flew around, had full visibility of the quad from one side of the street to the other. Just a flip of the goggles. The wife was just behind me, so she had an eye on the quad as well. And I did stay away from anybody that was out there. I had a couple, they weren't close calls. A person popped up out of the corner. I was still a good 20 feet away from him. So as soon as I seen that, I got some altitude and pulled away. So we weren't around no one. We weren't chasing any cars. So keeping it as safe as possible. So on that note, a successful flight. We'll leave you guys with the footage. Guys, as always, thanks for watching. Please thumbs up and subscribe.